It's making you choke. Already roll. This shit is holy. Shout out to the ghost. Y'all bitches talking, I'm ready to go. Busting two bitches, get ready for war. Hop in the car, yo. Boy, we been riding, you're riding by a mile. Fuck with nobody who wants to ride. This bitch is holding, I've been holding, yo. Sitting at work, hit the pen like a birthday. Blowing down loud, cause I need it in the worst way. Nothing that you're doing, never gonna stop tripping. Mind is a diamond, a bullet that I bit. You didn't understand what I did to get this. I've been running the field, I give you the history. Knock it back to y'all.
What's up, guys? It's Mario. We just touched down at the Silver Spurs Arena. We're at Clean Culture. We're gonna be showing you guys what we're going through right now.
Is waiting in line to get in, and there's a long line to get in. We're just gonna wait in line now and just see what happens. Hopefully we get put together. We're with Kanjo Inspire right there. You can see his YouTube right there. No Good Danny. Go check him out. He just did his right hand drive swap on his EK hatch. It's beautiful. I love it. I'll be showing you guys later. And then we're with another friend. He also has a hatch, kind of similar to No Good Danny. Something what's gonna be going down. There's this Clean Culture event. They host car meets. If you didn't know, they're gonna be having indoors and outdoors. The outdoors is gonna be like two-step competition, burnout competition, all that competition. And the indoors is mostly gonna be like show cars. Like, you know, it's kind of hot today, so I really hope we're inside because I'm not trying to be outside. It's kind of hot. But all right, whatever. This line is pretty long. It wraps around the arena right there. The fucking Civic over there is on bags. That's dope. Look at it. That's clean. Oh, he's getting aired out. Oh. So I haven't really registered my car in any big car show. This is like my first big one.
Honda Fest.
Honda Fest. Well, Honda Fest was one, but I think Clean Culture is a little bigger than Honda Fest. But whatever. Look at this. Clean. 240 behind me. Dope. So clean. Yeah, I'm pretty excited for this. The line is ridiculous though. Oh my god. Security was just checking the car, seeing if there was any guns and alcohol, drugs, all that you should be worried about bringing inside a show. That's what they were just checking for. Held up the line a little bit, but now we're just gonna be, I think we're actually about to go inside.
No, we're not.
It's hot as hell. Luckily my car does not overheat. So happy about that. The radiator is, it's amazing. I'm gonna skip through this because this is boring. Finally made it. We got the squad here. We got mine. We got the Kanjo Jr. himself with the right hand drive. So dope. And we got our boys.
I walked up mad and found it too quick.
I don't know, I'm just glad to be alive.
Where'd you park?
That way.
Yeah. We're over here with my boy Aris. We got his four-door hatch here with the cards there. Right-hand drive. He's looking clean. What's up, bro? Tell us a little about it. Whoa.
It's freshly waxed.
Freshly waxed?
Doing that
closure,
bro.
There you go. How's Clean Culture?
It's all right, you know, it's not too hot. We got some wind going and
this car is so clean. I just don't, like, you don't see like this like all the time. Like usually Mercedes-Benz, they're like normal, like not stance, but this is like pretty clean too. I like it. These f***ing things are beautiful. Look at these. Sick. Beautiful. Engine bays are beautiful. This one's more like a track stance and this one's more stancy. But they're both beautiful cars. And then we got the XMP squad over here. We got the boosted prelude. The tires on this thing are crazy. Wow. Another beautiful one, K-Swap. RPF ones, you can't ever go wrong with RPF ones. Oh, what's going on now?
I love this truck. I want one.
Oh, look at this Camry. There's a two-step competition going on right now. Let's do it. How is it? There you go. He won. He won the two-step competition. Guys, he won.
All right, we got to find some space. Yeah, you make it.
I got you.
We got a Miata coming in.
Oh, he brought extra tires.
Oh, yeah.
Need him one.
Go, go.
Right-hand drive cab over there doing a thing. My boy.
That's a Honda, right?